McGinn comes on the eighth pitch of the at-bat.
He's got an interesting way to grip the bat when he is at the plate. His top hand actually overlays over his bottom hand.
We talked about Fernando Tatis Jr. and his third time through.